So, what kind of trees?
Here's the trees. There's some right here, and then we have some trees over here. There's some trees back here.
Oh boy, I'm gonna tip you.
That was it. That's the joke, folks.
Yeah, I love this. This is a lot to take in.
This place was originally a tree arbor area place, and it was going to be torn down. The trees were going to be sawed up and sold for wood. He decided he wanted to buy the place to preserve the wood. And that's why I got the name Longwood.
This is voted the best restroom in the United States. I don't know how, but it's this whole corridor here is a restroom area with individual stalls, you know, individual rooms, some for families, some for individuals. And it's an amazing place. I'll take you inside and show you the inside of one. This one is
red light
open. Check out this restroom, huh? All of them have this same kind of porthole ceiling in it. How big is this organ?
This is the largest residential organ ever made by the Aeolian Company. It has 10,010 pipes. And the pipes are all behind the silver material ceiling of the wall. So everywhere you see material, the organ console can actually be put in three different locations. This is one over here. They can also put it over here in that corner. And they can also put it right over here in this corner.
And connect.
And the thing that's really amazing is
Now, can you play it?
I have played it.
Play.
It takes an act of God to get permission to play it. I have played it.
There are special days. They have open console days. You can come and get 5 minutes at the console.
Yeah, it seems like they should have somebody play once in a while.
Oh, well, we certainly have concerts and performances, and it also, of course, it is all it can play itself.
Yeah.
Demonstrations. But,
So when was that built?
The organ was finished in 1930.
But it's been redone to make it more modern?
Yes.
Yeah,
about three times. I think this is the most interesting organ right here. This is in Tokyo.
Interesting.
This organ and this organ is the same organ.
Oh, wow.
The pipe chambers actually swivel. You can see that little angle right there?
Yeah.
That's this angle right here. They actually swivel around. And it's either a Baroque organ or it's a French Renaissance organ or something like that.
Where are the real ones?
Behind it, in a, what they call a wind chest, which we're going to see right around the corner.
Right.
Giant chamber.
This is the old console they took out. It had the 20,000 wires in it.
Yeah.
And it's just put back here in the museum. Yeah. This room right here is called the Great. And they got the name Great because it's quite sounded great.
Yeah.
And these are like the main singers of a choir. Beside that, on the side there, is the choir, and that's like the backup singers over there.
Wow.
Yep. When I got here like 6 years ago, half this stuff didn't work.
Right.
And the display was put in like 1985 or something like that.
Right.
I talked him into trusting me to take this cover off, and me and another guy spent 2 days fixing it.
Awesome. I'm sure that was like...
And now I ever
needed this back in the silent movie days, because this is the sound effects for silent movies.
Much more closely positioned PA, so that our speakers like right there inside the stage. We even do front fills. Like we really put on the best quality show we can. Production level. Had so many famous acts here.
Liberace?
Probably. Well, I don't think.